Not Aldry, just the one I need. He's also already in my team, so. But yeah, no, there's only two more conversations. And that's Aldry.
Aris-sama, anata wa aikawarazu uruwashii. Shibaraku minai uchi ni sara ni o utsukushisa o mashita ka no you ni ukagaimasu. Sono aoki hōgyoku no gotoki soubou ni mitsumerareru koufuku ga ika hodo ka, donna koumei na shijin demo utau koto wa dekinai de shou.
アリス完全に不機嫌になってるじゃないか。エルドリエもこの辺りでやめておけばいいのに。その冷静さもあなたの麗しさを引き立てている。まさにそれでこそ気高きアリス様のお姿です。やめないのか。今の私は冷静というより、お前に呆れに近いものを感じています。呆れ？ええ。お前のその口ぶり。
元老長チュデルキンに少し似ていますよ。あ、申し訳ありません。久方ぶりに見る我が師の美しさについ感動してしまい。わお。称賛の思いを抑えられませんでした。まったく。凍結解除されたばかりで頭がまだ鈍ったままなのではないですか。いいえ、ご心配には及びません。凍結されていた間の心身の鉛など もはやみじんも存在いたしませんので、このエルドリエ、アリス様の弟子として武功を立て、混乱渦巻く人界を完膚なきまでに守護してみせます。必ずやアリス様のお役に立ってみせますので、どうぞお許しを。与えられた任務に対して真摯であろうとすることは大切です。これまでと変わらず尽力し、務めを果たしなさい。しかし、
私の役に立つために行動する必要はありません。では、私は用があるので失礼します。
アリス様、アリス様。なんていうかものすごい忠誠心だな。よし、そろそろ俺も行こう。貴様、いつからそこにいた？いや、
今通りかかったところ。それじゃ待て。え、貴様に話がある。正直に答えなければ許さん。わかった。一体何だよ話って。
それではこちらに来い。ここでは通行の邪魔になるのでね。え、さっきここで長々とアリスを褒めてたじゃないか。貴様、やはり盗み聞きしていたではないか。
盗み聞きというか、あんなに目立つ感じで話してたらついつい聞いちゃうだろ。目立つ？目立つような行動を取った覚えはないが。
え？自覚なしなのか。ともかくこちらへ来い。
I wonder.
それで何だよ話って。
前々から疑問に思っていた。貴様は随分とアリス様に慣れ慣れしい。一体それはなぜなのだ。慣れ慣れしいかな。別に普通じゃないか。貴様はアリス様とどのような経緯で仲を深めたというのだ。仲を深めた？別に俺たちそんなに仲がいいって思わないけどな。よく喧嘩するし、アリスに叱られてばっかりだよ。
アリス様は私や他の者にはそんなことはしない。貴様の慣れ慣れしい態度から見るに、貴様とアリス様が打ち解けたゆえであろう。そうなのかな。わからないけど。さあ話したまえ。貴様がアリス様とどのように仲を深めたのか。
You can at least already come into the voice room and like explain to me. Like maybe I can explain it over the conversation.
まあ、人と人が仲良くなる原因って言えば、一緒に危機を乗り越えたりしたことって。よく言うよな。危機。あ、そうだ。So what is the issue, Guta?
エルドリエと戦った後、いろいろあって、カセドラル最上階を目指したんだ。でも、アリスに待ち伏せされてて、
戦うことになってさ。
俺たちが技をぶつけ合った時に、大理石の壁が壊れちゃって、二人で外に放り出されたんだ。
だから仕方なくその時は休戦して、外壁を一緒に登った。
外壁とは
セントラルカセドラルのか？
まあそうだよ。
正直どうにか生き残れてよかったって感じだった。それで状況が状況だから、
二
人で協力し合おうってことになって。俺がゴーストでくさびを作って、それを足場にして。
By the way, I got myself a couple of new cars in CSR Racing.
鎖にして命綱を作ってくれたんだ。
Nice.
Yep, I've done an entire event that's like 50 races, all for silver keys. Yeah, so I got myself two cars thanks to that. It's a Mustang GT Premium, a tier 3 car, and the tier 4 that I got is the RS6 Avant. It's an Audi, but, you know. I just randomly got both those cars.
Yeah.
But
hey,
I got two cars for pretty much free.
外に放り出された原因は、貴様がその無粋な権威を放った
せいであるとは言え。 You want a 5-star rarity.
お互いの技がぶつかったせいだって説明しなかったか、俺。
アリス様のお命が助かった件に関しては
、And I have 400k right now and again.
すべきであろう。だが貴様、
But that's because those events, that entire event gives me like 12k like per race.
アリス様の貴重なコテでできた命綱を使った上に、
I wish I had that.
アリス様の大事なお体を軽々しく放り投げただと。やはりお前は許せん。
いや、なんでだよ。仕方がなかったって言ってるだろう。
事実には相違がない。
そうだ。あまりエルドリーを刺激しないような話でいこう。なあ、そういえば外壁を登り切った後、お互いに腹が減ってさ。
ほう。
I got that。
それで、
たまたま肉まんじゅうを2つ持ってたんだ。それを分けて食べたんだ
よ。でも俺がまんじゅうを温めようとして、
メスをそのまままんじゅうに当てようとしたら、アリスに怒られてさ。アリスが風素と熱素と水素を混ぜて、俺の分もまんじゅうを蒸してくれたんだ
よ。upgraded one of my tier 5 cars again。
いや、あの時止めてくれなかったら、まんじゅうは黒焦げで、俺たちは腹ペコのまま最上階に行くことになったかもな。
聞き捨てならんな。
え今の話のどこが
貴様はアリス様自ら尊い神聖術で温めてくださった貴重な食べ物を遠慮もなく口にした弟子である私もまだアリス様の手料理など食べたことがないというのに貴様は緊急事態に駆けつけてとんだ抜け駆けをしてくれたない
や温めてくれただけだから手料理でも何でもないし落ち着
いてSorry, no, chapter 5
アリス様自ら温めてくださった時点で、その食べ物が尊いことには変わりがない。
That's good.
エルドリエさん。
I'm so you know like my entire achievement run like getting characters to rank 4, right?
Yes.
Yes. How far do you think I am on that?
I think you're probably pretty close.
Just take a guess how many people I still need to get to rank 4.
I would say like 3 or 4 maybe.
Less.
One?
Yeah, it's the twat that I'm talking with right now, Eldry. That's the only one, but he's a rank 2 currently. So just keep that in mind. Just keep in mind like how like, you know, that is right now.
Yeah,
I actually done Medina earlier. I got Dusselbert today. I'm pretty much reaching the end of everything with that. But I have one issue.
What is it?
And that is...
Well, the game is telling me I need to get all the heroines to, rank 4. But all the girls are already rank 4.
それはあくまでも稽古だ。本気で立ち合いをしたことは一度もない。
So I'm thinking that either Riona, the singer for like the intro of the game, I have to actually get the rank 5 as well, or rank 4 as well, or Cardinal, or both. If I have to do both, sure.
That's true.
I'm okay with doing both of them. I'm doing more events for keys right now as well.
That's understandable.
Yeah, I can get 200 plus bronze keys from this, and about, I don't know how many silver.
I'm not even sure me sliding this stuff around is actually changing something.
I'm not really hearing any changes, so...
Yeah, that's what I'm afraid of. I know. He's using a different headset. He's using a different radio one, but still, like, it shouldn't be that much of a difference, you would
think.
What
shouldn't?
まあそれには一理あるがな。行けるのか？
はい、必ずや、すべての魔獣を討伐してまいります。
わかった。それじゃ行ってきてくれ。
ありがとうございます。それでは失礼を。
短期でわざわざ行くなんて。
まあしょうがねえさ。わざわざ止めるほどの危険地帯でもねえし、奴の腕は確かだしな。またお前にも頼むことがあれば声をかける。それじゃな。
I'm getting 25 silver keys after this.
I hope to.
エルドリエはアリスよりも年は
上だけど。Okay. So in 14 races, I get 200 bronze keys.
かなり落ち着きにくいところはあるけど。本当にアリスの。Yeah, I'm gonna just throw these things away because if it's not gonna make any changes, I don't see why I would use it.
な、アリス。
I feel that.
どうしてここに？
用事を済ませたので、my sound is
この先の店で物資の買い足しをしようと思ったのです。
お前は何
を？So I'm getting actually 200 bronze keys from it and 25 silver.
それで、エルドリアは討伐以来でさっき出かけたところ。
そうだったのですね。あの、
エルドリアはどのような討伐以来を見たのですか？
Rip?
なんだか、
無理で数が多い魔獣で討伐以来だった。
でも短期で行くって飛竜に乗っていた。
またですか？
また
って？
エルドリエは凍結解除後、やたらと短期でダークテリトリーや魔獣の討伐に向かうことが増えました。おじさまがエルドリエの意思を尊重していますし、私も無理に
Hello, I'm far away.
Yeah, you literally sound like you're not even close to your microphone, and that's what's really confusing me.
I'm in a cave.
DB.
エルドリエは自分が凍結されていた間戦力になれず私たちに迷惑をかけた。そう誤解しているのではないかと。だから挽回しようと躍起になり一人で任務をこなそうとしているのかもしれません。エルドリエは責任感が強い性格
だから。
それに私の負担を減らそうと動いている嫌いまであります。人海のために戦うのは当然ですが私の役に立つ必要などないのに。
だからあんな言い方をしたのか。そうだったのか。確かにそういうことならありえるかもな。
とはいえ真意はわかりません。そのエルドリエはお前に何を話したのです？師匠とはいえ私もエルドリエが何を考えているかを伺い知ることはできません。何かお前に話したことにエルドリエの思いが隠れているのかもしれないと思いました。
ほとんどエルドリエのために黙っていた方が良さそうなことばかりなんだよな。いや、特にたわいもない話だよ。ただエルドリエはアリスの役に立つために弟子の誇りにかけて精進したいって言ってたな。
弟子の誇りですか？
気になるのか。
エルドリエは十分強い。私が追っていけば過干渉になるでしょう。
でも心配なんだろ。それにアリスの本音をエルドリエも知りたいと思ってるんじゃないか。
あ、そうですね。心得違いをしているなら主として導くべきです。
まあ俺もそう思う。
キリト、お前も一緒に来てください。
俺もか。
魔獣の数が多いということなので、お前にも手伝ってほしいのです。
なあ、わかったよ。
Welcome back. Hello, Mr. Phone.
エルドリエ。
アリス様、キリト。
さすが、魔獣は一匹残らず討伐してたな。
当然だ。私は責務を果たしたまでのこと。それはアリス様、なぜここまでいらしたのですか。
それは、お前、怪我をしているではないですか。
It's not Andy.
ああ、わずかに油断した隙にやられましてね。しかし、大したことはありません。
貸しなさい、チューします。
あ、はい。アリス様、あの…
この大バカ者。
アリス様、
いつも言おうと思っていました。でも過干渉になることを恐れ心に秘めていたのです。しかし心得違いを正すのも死の役割であるならば、やはり私はお前を叱ります。お前はなんとバカな弟子なのです。
バカって2回言った。
I'm really confused. It doesn't sound that bad.
私は何か失態を犯したのでしょうか。
You are on the right mind.
魔獣はこの通り、すべて討伐した次第です。
私が今言っているのは、
Actually, am I on the right microphone?
任務のことではありません。
I'm not sure. On Discord, you sound very far away.
Oh, fuck.
のことを挽回しようとしているなら、大きな間違いです。
You're kidding me, right?
Hello, this better?
Oh my god, it probably didn't even.
So
I probably just deinstalled the stuff, and it wasn't even necessary to deinstall it.
Okay.
Oh my god, I'm gonna kill you right now.
So I streamed some Beat Saber yesterday.
I know.
So I had to switch my microphone around.
I saw your model break live, don't worry. Liv was not having it that day because I didn't say shit in chat because I was laughing my ass off for so long, because I just saw you folded in on yourself for 2 seconds, by the way. You just, I don't know what the model did, but it just collapsed on itself. I don't know what happened, but it looked so funny. I was dying. Okay.
Liv didn't like me that day because I actually had to reinstall Liv and such as well.
Yeah, a lot of people have been problem with Liv. I don't understand.
Okay, so what I need to do at this point is I need to first start up the game and then start up Liv. Not the other way around, like you originally did.
No, it's not the other way around, of course not.
I did it in the past always, but since like the last couple of updates, you have to do it the other way around.
Yeah, you have to do it that way because it was actually planned to do it that way in the first place. But because they... Because something kept breaking, I'm not sure what it was, but something kept breaking and they didn't know how to fix it, so the short of, or actually the better version of fix was just to make sure you load in the game first, because it tended to stop working.
It was weird though.
Yeah.
Like I'm used to having it just work the other way around, so that's why.
Yeah, I know.
弟子の誇りなるものでした。
I believe you too.
言ったはずです。私の役に立つ必要などないと。私はお前をとっくの昔に認めている。もう十分。お前は私の役に立っている。
Let's see.
しかし無茶なことをするお前は私の弟子ではありません。
アリ
ス。Claim.
私は確かに短期で動くことが多くなっていました。ですが。毎度というわけではありません。私には他にも目的がありました。そして今回はどうしてもこの場所で守りたいものがあったのです。
I'm gonna do this tomorrow again, not today.
できれば他のものには見せたくなかったのですが。
I feel that.
これ以上隠し事をするのは良くないと思われますので私の後ろにあるものが答えです
これは小さな苗木
What are you trying to set up to begin with?
It was setting up that people can use points to make sound use sound effects because I think using bit sound you know using bit for sound effects is just too, that's not even nice
No, I agree with that
I'm strictly against that because I remember talking about it with another person. He said, yeah, I want it, but I just don't think people should have to pay for it. And I certainly agree that you shouldn't.
It is correct.
But it is the easiest way of doing it still. And it's the only way without, you know, breaking all of the stuff, or the chance of breaking all of the stuff, because everything is done for you.
Surprise.
But still, I'm not going to ask people to donate bitches to make a sound like that. No.
No, that is just a bad thing.
Like, as a bigger streamer, like, if you have like, you know, 20 people, I would understand why you wouldn't do that. Because otherwise people are just gonna spam them, even though you can put cooldowns on them. But I guess people just forget about that. Which, it, like, setting it up, I've noticed it's not that difficult. It's just getting the sound in there that's just a hassle. That's why I gave up the last time. But because I want to actually have a productive day, I'm gonna have to do it like this.
I feel that, yeah.
So, but now I know that my it wasn't my sound that was fucking broken, it was yours. I can redo it, my sound stuff tomorrow. It didn't change crap yet, so probably because I wasn't done with the video, I was only halfway. So, but because I think because I have the USB in between, I think that's fucking with some stuff.
Maybe.
Because that's probably gonna, it's probably trying to auto-correct a whole lot of stuff and it doesn't understand. I'm gonna have to look into that tomorrow. Because I have a lot more settings than he does. I've noticed, I have a lot more settings. But because it's a mic and sound enhancer, I think that's kind of the problem. Not a lot of other stuff has that. People actually told me, yeah, just buy a microphone. Yeah, if I would have the money just to buy a microphone, I would have done that ages ago. But, you know, money is a bit tight right now when you don't have a job.
Yep.
So,
but my parents said,
Jay, we can start looking for a new one. Yeah, then just get fired immediately again because, you know, they don't need a new... They really don't want to train a new person completely, you know, then... That doesn't make any sense. I'm just gonna wait for a bit. Okay.
Yeah, true.
That's the video producer. Audio muted audio muted. Why? Oh, I know why.
Kisama, Kimikuwa.
Nande da yo? Ii hanashi ni natta janai ka.
お前が私の指導に口を出すからです。
アリスまでエルドレイの味方につくのか？
アリス様、本当にご心配をかけ、失礼をいたしました。
それでもいつ
か私はこの金木犀の花を咲かせ、
yeah, they,
あなたにお見せした。
これから変わらず、
この苗木を育てることを許してくださいますか？
もちろんです。
I've literally, like, this side story on its own is already 25 minutes almost.
I know. The side stories in those games can take sometimes a whole lot longer than that, though.
So far, everything in this game has been, like, around 20 minutes.
It's gonna be that one side story that's gonna take 1 hour. Because in,
it's done!
In the Gun Gale Online one, they have a few that are so long.
Oh no, don't even remind me.
But I thought I had one that was like 50, it felt like 50 minutes, but apparently it was already going for like a good solid 40 minutes at that point, and it wasn't even done yet. I was like, oh god, I have to do more.
Yeah, so I just want to very quickly say I have actually completed an entire game like on Not an extreme difficulty this yet, if I'm correct. Actually, no, I have already.
I thought you had.
Yeah, no, I played it on the normal, and I played normal difficulty originally, and I actually have done the extreme difficulty at this point as well. But I'm probably going to be earlier done with this game than the other one.
やっと来たか。遅いぞ。しょうがないじゃないか。あんたら整合騎士と違って、こっちは歩きなんだから。で、用って何なんだ?この付近でカラントを発見したのだ。貴様には、それを聞いて。なるほどな。そのカラントはどこにあるんだ?この付近の崖に生えている。ついてこい。案内しよう。
あれがそうだ。こんな所にまで生えてたのか。それにあれは魔獣か。待て、数が多くないか。いや、no,
during these side stories, I just place Yuzori Sin 2, which is why I have my camera off.
とはいえ魔獣、数が集まれば十分な脅威と。それでだ。時にキリト。貴様に一つ提案がある。カラントにたどり着くまadに。
I'm not really looking at everything.
Okay.
But I don't usually do side stories anymore on stream. I've had a couple of days where I just did them off stream. And it was like literally 5 hours all side stories. I shit you not, that's how long side stories do. Like all combined. I had like 12 of them. And here's the kicker, from those 12, there were 12 different people. So some of the people actually had another side story right afterwards.
Really?
Yeah. And that was actually at the start of this chapter. Alright, there we go. I've done the fight. Woo! 6 twat birds down.
How many Discord groups can I?
You can.
I join? I can join 100, but it's more for my own sanity. How many can I join before I lose all my sanity?
Oh,
I'm already in a lot, and that's not an understatement.
How many? Do you think you know you? Do you think you can round up? Can get around like your number?
崖が近いせいで逃げ場がない。エルドリエが来るまで耐えるしか。何を止まっている。魔獣が来るぞ。崖から落とされたいのか。この高さから落ちたら死。キリト。落下が止まった。これは総輪弁。助かった。エルドリエ。マイナスマイオンアンドアワーズ。申し訳ないが。
こちらも魔獣の相手で。I'm around to 70。自力で上がってこい。How in the fuck? Well, simple。左手の剣だけで持ちこたえてたの。I just joined a lot。その程度で驚かれてしまってはな。まだ動けるか。ああ、もちろんだ。ならば私が隙を作る。その間にカラントを切る。了解。
システムコア、エンハンスアーモメント。キリト。あの数の魔獣を無知の一振りで潰してしまった。一人で。しかも片手で戦線を維持してたことも含めて、改めてエルドレイの強さを認識させられたな。何をしている貴様！
新たな魔獣が出てきてしまうぞ。ああ、悪い。お見事。いや、エルドリエこそさすがだったよ。
それはもちろん。
この人気、総輪弁にしてみれば、あの程度増差もないか。
They should be, I should be now they're doing the last race for a restriction trial. 東帝国最大の湖の主であった総統の大蛇が武器へとその身を変えたものなのだから。And that's another key event. 大蛇であった頃の脅威は衰えることなく、完全支配状態では間合いは50メルまで伸び、最大7本まで分裂可能なのさ。さらに記憶解放状態では、武器はかつての姿を取り戻し、自動で敵を攻撃するに至る。そのような人気を持ってすれば、あのような魔獣の群れなど大きな的
となる。I've just seen it stop working completely, like out of nowhere, out of the blue. There it goes.
Yeah, but the Streamlabs bot is like a, it's a bot that you do on like the site of Stream Elements, right? 魔獣を相手取っていたじゃないか。俺だってあんなゲートをそうできるもんじゃない。Like, it's not a program that you put on your PC.
No, it's just a bot at that stage in there. You have to go, I think, to the Stream Elements website to change everything.
Yeah, that I'm already opposed to that.
Yeah, well, to be honest, I like your thing of all the bots you gave me a whole lot more. Because it's always funny to see everyone's bots stop working when Twitch decides to fuck up, and then your bot still works completely fine.
Yeah, because your bot is like, you know...
Yeah, it's on my thing, like, it's on my PC, so it decides to not work if my PC decides to not work.
Yeah.
And actually, I always love my ass off when it happens, because people switch the hell out when the bot stops working. I say, I'm totally fine.
Yeah, my, my bot almost never stops. Yeah, but like, that happens over time.
Yeah.
You have to every so often just reconnect it, and that's it. But this might have been the end of the side story.
Already?
Party disbanded. Oh no. Eldri and snakes in a lake. Nice. Yet another one for Eldri. Let's go.
It's a great level, level 40. I have a feeling you're higher than level 40.
What do you think my level is? My personal level.
Your personal level? 61?
No.
Higher?
No, lower.
55?
51.
Ah, close enough.
You were literally 10 levels off. Like, you were corrected to one part.
Yeah, that was just a guess, to be honest.
For fuck's sake, Eldri, I'm doing your next side story.
そんな暇はないぞ。今も住んでる人たちが被害に遭ってるかもしれないんだ。
そんなことは分かっている。
Yes, I did. A month ago, so I did one part at least.
Yay!
My god, everything's. I hate 100% website. I don't know why. Everyone has, you know, normally their website stuff on 100%, but I literally cannot. I don't understand. If it's 100%, it's just I can't see everything, I can't have a general view of everything, and I think that's my problem.
Believe me, I don't have my sights on 100% as well.
That's good. What do you have, Alan?
75 usually.
Yes! Thank you!
I have that too. あの男はついていくのでしょうか。
あの男。
Will that man be joining us?
はい。
そういった話は私は聞いていません。
さようですか。
エルドリエ、今お前は安堵しましたね。彼らはこれからも我らと共に戦う同志です。そろそろ気嫌いするのはやめたらどうです。確かにキリトは繊細さがない上に。食いじっぱりで妙な剣術を使い なぜか常に多くの女性に囲まれています。以上のように鼻持ちならない部分をただ持ちます。
The commander, by the way, that you don't actually normally have in your team, he's actually rank 4 already as well.
アリス様はあの男のことに関してお詳しいのですね。しかし女性に囲まれていることが何故鼻持ちならないのです。
So,
お前は何を言っているのです。あのものに対して私は全く詳しくなどありません。そして
一人に女性に囲まれて鼻の下を伸ばしていては剣士としての本分が全うできないのではと感じたがゆえです。
Yeah, he's the one of the whip that Kirito and Yujiro find.
やめればよいのではと思いました。
Right outside of the cells.
Yeah, and then he gets his ass handed to him pretty fast.
Yeah, then Dusabort appears, and the duo gets sucked in by the portal for Dr. Cardinal.
Yeah, I remember him now. He got destroyed very, very early on.
Yeah, but that's good.
Is he also the one that flies in with Dragon when Kirito decides, you know, not to exist anymore?
Probably, yeah.
I remember it because it's Alice as spoilers. Well, not for you, but Alice fly. No, Alice and Kirito are in the wooden hut. Because she gave up on fighting, and then he comes by, and he thinks Kirito is a bad influence because she gave up on all the fighting stuff.
どうされましたか？
東帝国の洪水の対処に向かう件なんだが、すまん、ちょっと手違いだな。
Actually, now that I think about it, he's a lot in the second seat, like in the second half of the last season.
お前さんには別の任務について。
He's a lot in there.
Now that I think about it. Yeah, but like he was also like not there at all during the first half.
エルドリエは参加でいいんだ。
Yeah, I'm not sure how true that is in the manga because I've not actually dug into that yet. I've done it for Attack on Titan, I'm not kidding you, like, I've watched a lot of stuff for Attack on Titan, like, manga stuff that's not new stuff, like, stuff that's still coming, but stuff that's been skipped over, because I'm usually more interested in that, like, what is the difference and what did I miss? Because sometimes they skip very important information for later on.
Yeah.
And sometimes I know the information because I played the game, and that means that the game is usually a mix of both. But in the Attack on Titan game, the newer one, not the very old one, but like you are a part of the story. You know what I mean? You're just a part of it. You don't really follow the main characters that much. You know, you're not trained by the same characters later on, but you are a part, you know where they are. And I think that's very interesting because, you know, usually when you play such games, you're or the main character or you're somehow really important. Because look at the best one I can remember, Sword Online, Black Bullet. You know, the one, you know the one I mean.
Yeah, the Black Bullet arc, the it's not called the Black Bullet arc.
No, Gun Gale Online. But you know what I mean.
No, that's also not too good. That's not the name of the arc at all.
Yeah, I can't remember the name of the arc, and help.
It's not called Fatal Bullet. Fuck it, I'm looking it up. I've actually had to look this up a couple of days ago as well.
Of course, the moment they're trying to think, somebody calls. God damn it, I actually played some
Phantom Bullet.
Thank you. I literally could not remember. It was something bullet, but I didn't remember what the first
one okay,
was.
It's Einkrad Arc, Fairy Dance Arc, Phantom Bullet Arc, Mother Rosario's, Early and Late. Both Mother Rosario and Early and Late are side story collections. You have Ordinal Scale. Oh, yeah. You have Alicization. And then you have Unite or Ring. Unite the Ring is what they're busy with right now, and that is said to be the very last arc. Which Riddle's had. Another Riddle's had is the fact that we're actually having to go to Back to Rest, which is a main story part in between the side stories.
that away.
So I need to actually set my team up. I want Alice in my team, I want Yujo in my team. Actually, Yujo can fuck off for now. Asuna. Yujo's going to get into the team when Eldri is done.
Oh my god. Okay, I actually have food downstairs, so I'm going to actually have to grab that right now. So I'll be right back.
Okay. In the meantime, I'll be continuing on the main storyline of the game. Which, is worrying me. Also, are there any other stones that we need to do? Not in there, probably in the next area, like down here. But this is going to go well. Like, character-wise, I'm all set up already, so... It's literally just Eldri that I need to complete, and once Eldri is done, I can... I can probably say goodbye to, like, all the side stories. Some more main story stuff.
しかし...
Okay, I'm back.
Welcome back. We're going to shove some gross-ass plant up a enemy's nose.
Pardon?
The thing is asleep, but we need to apparently wake it up.
That doesn't sound like a very good idea.
Why not?
Because it's never good to wake somebody up.
This twat has to wake up because we need to get past him.
Just stab him.
Doesn't work, apparently.
What? Oh, because it's sort of the line logic. If you stab it, nothing happens. Yeah, no.
Start an item have been marked.
Looks on map. Hold up.
Looks on map. That's far away.
That's on the other side of the map, almost. Well, you can teleport, I guess.
Oh, no.
That much closer, doesn't it?
Yeah, no, we can only teleport to very certain parts, but,
Your running animation has become a lot better, that's for sure.
Well, yeah, because I'm now actually running at 80 to 90 FPS.
That explains it.
Remember on my old PC when I was running this in 30 FPS mode?
Yeah, it looked like fucking garbage, no offense.
None taken, my PC was garbage at the time. There's a super high level enemy zone, but apparently there's no enemy here. What do you mean super high level enemy zone? At least give me like an enemy that's super high level then. Fuck my life. Alright, from here I need to go north. Actually, I'm such a dipshit.
I know.
I have literally now just finally put a pin on the location that I need to go to. Meaning I've literally just told the game like, hey, this is where I want to go, and then press E like a couple of more times and it will just show me the route.
The video I'm watching to do this, the point setup, he just says make sure it's safe because it tends to crash. Yeah, that's stream elements for you, I guess.
Many stream elements, yes.
I just hope it works eventually, because I've never touched a stream element after this again anyway, so. If it actually does have to run the bot, that's gonna be very annoying. I don't think I have to, but if I have to, I could just literally turn off everything that the bot does.
That bot
is gonna be useless to me.
Yeah, turn everything else off, just only turn on like the sound things.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm here.
You did the thing.
Yep, now I need to find out where the fuck this item is that I need.
Jump down.
Well,
if it would actually be down there, that would be so funny. It's growing on the tree. I'm not sure you should.
There we go.
Look, there's more shrooms.
I need this actually. Right?
Yeah!
No, there's actually some quests that require you to have either round shroom or other type of shrooms.
Ow. Really? What? Those are interesting quests then.
System code.
I really do like the quest you need this certain item to do something.
No, they're just side system stories. Code. For all of that. Alright, there we go. Now I have to fast travel back. Which, I know there's a fast travel point here, for fuck's sake.
よし。あれ?そんな。やった。しかし。
A lot of people come into my room.
わかった。
I know how that feels, don't worry.
Alright. Let's kill this fucking twat. Like, this thing was blocking the way.
Yeah.
Obtained 4 skill points. I want... Oh no. Hmm. Four skill points was not enough. I have 10 minutes. I cannot do a side story like this in 10 minutes. If the side story tells you to go to the field, then that thing is also is definitely going to be like 20 or so fucking minutes. At minimum. Oh, and the side story is right in the middle of this cave. How dare you?